somewhere. It was in the way. These hooks are looking pretty good.
Go back.
The hooks go on. Better move. Take them.
Mm-hmm.
Make a W.
Okay.
Slip them on. Like that. Face like that.
And then we're going to let him do that because that's something okay. They may call you for.
Well, we can do that on the other one too. So, for the same hooks.
Yeah, but I'd like him to put the body support on.
You want to take it off and do it? All
right. See how this is stiff?
Right.
Okay, now you're going to put slack in it, as you said. There you go. Okay.
Much.
Go ahead and set it down. Face each other. Okay. That's the way you want them.
Yep.
Yeah.
Hold you easy if you hold it against your body.
Okay.
Then I'm fighting.
Right.
Yeah.
I'm fighting the other side.
So,
you can use your hip. The hip does a lot more work than you want.
Yeah. And some people may not have the strength you have.
Right.
So you're going to take it, bring it up, put some slack in,
okay.
Take it out. And I always put the one for my eyes on first. And again, what we're doing is we're taking the two cups together and touching them to one another.
Okay.
But yeah, squeezing them together is a big
one. Okay.
And again, some people just may